You spent over $45,000. You spent 4 years of your life learning theory. You spent over 1,500 hours in a classroom. And now you're an English major, or you've got a political science degree. How's that working out for you?